Can you get through? All right, I got you. I think we dropped all of them. Yeah, looks that way. That's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Found the gas. All right. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief, a way to show respect. It's what I know.
There we go. What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay.
Ellie, careful. It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Okay, gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really. Kinda sad.
I've never seen one of these in action.
Oh, yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kinda like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. this is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Okay. That's all of them.
God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. Love that movie. Here we go. Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh.
That place was crazy.
Okay, let's get back to the fuck bedroom gate. Military got their ass kicked here.
WLF. These guys don't fuck around.
Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so.
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go.
Ellie?
Yeah?
Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. I just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries to... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing. Welcome to the movie.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. past that.
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure it's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. They've been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East one. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off. Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair,
I'd do worse. I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us?
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
You still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Dina!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Dina!
Jesus. You should have come here.
Dina!
Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader.
Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way!
Recognize any of these guys?
No.
Fuck these balls. Steal their shit.
What do we got?
Anything? Oh no! Over there. Ellie.
Thank you.
Let's not find out. What about this? Let's try it.
Come on, inside.
Come on, we gotta get away from this school. We need to get to the street. All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right, check this out. She's one of them.
Fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, by all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
There's always something left behind. Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but
I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realized... Dina. Fresh blood. I'm ready.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one who prayed?
Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
What are you doing with that?
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
So, how are we gonna handle Leah?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he... did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't, very big on sharing. I wonder what Tommy's making of all this. He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.